Hi everybody. So by now you already know that this is our favorite model in the whole entire world, Biggie, aka the Bigster, aka my little cousin. She's going to be modeling the Mackenzie bodysuit black from Waist Language Inc. We already did this live with a plus size model, but we decided to do it live with a smaller model. Now, the Mackenzie bodysuit black is on sale for $25. Did you hear me? $25 tonight only, but only in sizes medium, large, and extra large. 2X, 3X, and 4X is $100 because it is our best seller. We can barely keep it in stock. But for the smaller girls, they stay away from this product. Why? Because we don't have any videos in it. So we decided to make some for you tonight. Just to give you a little background on the Mackenzie, it is a full bodysuit. It's open front and back crotch, which you'll see once she puts it on. It has adjustable clamps in the front, three rows to be exact. Once again, all of our products do come with our logo installed inside the entrance of the United States. So we have three rows of adjustable clamps and turn it to the back. The back is long enough to target your back fat if you have any, and it goes down to the middle of your thigh. This garment is by far the most comfortable waist training garment on the market. Now, she's only wore the Mackenzie bodysuit once for a photo shoot. Now she's gonna model this for you guys live on Facebook. Be sure to tell your friends, tag your family, just watch, enjoy the show, subscribe to us live on Facebook. Okay, Biggie, go ahead and let's put it on. And with this bodysuit, you want to make sure you get it on. Now, she's skinny, so she shouldn't have that big of a problem. But if you are a plus size woman, you're going to struggle to get it up your thighs. That's the most difficult part. And one thing I hate to see is this. Make sure you get this bodysuit all the way up your thighs. Like, even to the inner point. And if inside of your thighs. They always say, Keisha, you sound rough. Yes, I'm rough. Sorry, guys. I have three sons. I'm very rough. Okay, so you see how I got it all the way up her thighs. Make sure you get that all the way up your thighs. Next, you're going to put it up your arm, as she just did for you guys. Take it off, Biggie, and do it again, because I kind of didn't catch it. Hello to our 6 live viewers. If you have questions, please feel free to write them below. I know you may think, well, she's skinny. She'll need this item. But we do have plus size women modeling this live as well. So you're going to put it over your shoulders just as she has done. Turn to the back big so they can see. So now this is how it looks in the back. It's open front and back crotch. You might think it's gross, but I'm going to tell you anyway. You can pee and poop while wearing this item. That's right, pee and poop. You don't have to take it off. Some people don't feel comfortable doing that. I'm not pooping with that on. If you don't feel like you can do it, that's fine. If you feel like you are one of those women who must wear panties, wear your panties on the outside of the garment. We might do that. We might show you how to put your panties on the outside of the garment, and then when you have to go to the restroom, you simply pull your panties down and go to the restroom. And the back is long enough to cover that upper back fat and get it all in. Turn to the front big. So once you have the garment on like this, this is the challenging part. She's small, so it shouldn't be that big of a challenge to her. You're going to go ahead and start clamping the item. Some people clamp from the bottom. Some people clamp from the top. It just depends on your preference. Now, me personally, I absolutely love the Mackenzie bodysuit. I'm telling you guys, it is by far the most comfortable waist training product on the market. And you can have sex in it. That's right, I said you can have sex in it. It makes everything extra tight. Guys buy this product all the time for their girls' birthdays. You need help? Did you miss the button? Oh no, you got it. So they buy it all the time for their girls' birthdays. Valentine's Day, this was a big hit. Like, we could not keep it in stock. The dudes, they just love this item because it's sexy. It looks like lingerie, but it's actually a waist training garment. It's gonna hold every single thing in place. I know she's skinny, and you may say, well, why would I care? She's skinny. I'm telling you, this garment, it works. It's going to lift your breasts. See how her breasts are lifted? It's going to lift your breasts. It's going to flatten your stomach. It's going to reduce your waistline. As you can see, she has more of an hourglass figure. Next, I'm going to make her put it tighter, just so you can see how it'll look if it's tighter. That open crotch, open front crotch, is going to tone those sides up. Turn to the side. Lift up your arm. And it's going to lift your butt. Now, with the butt part, she did it perfectly. You want to make sure it's right underneath your butt cheek. The seam should be right underneath your butt cheek. Turn to the back, big. You the bigger woman. Everybody display small women. We actually already have a bigger woman modeling this item live for you guys. We decided to use a smaller model today because we always show bigger women. So if you look down, you'll see down in our page, you'll see bigger women. Does it really work for us bigger women? Yes, ma'am, it does. We actually have a live video of a plus size woman who had just had a baby putting on this same exact item. And in plus size, we can't even keep it in stock. They love this product. Turn to the side, babe. Thank you. Lift up your arm. So this is the McKenzie body suit. Now, what I'm going to have her do now is actually put it on some fewer latches down, which may be a struggle, but I want to show you guys how her waistline will decrease the tighter she put it. We cannot keep the McKenzie bodysuit in stock in sizes 2X, 3X, and 4X. Like, it's literally our best selling product. It's $100, and our plus size women, they buy them like faithfully, black and beige. We cannot keep them in stock. But for the smaller sizes, medium, large, and extra large, we have an abundance of them, which is why they are on sale and which is why we are trying to show more videos of smaller women wearing this product. So what she's going to do is put it on even tighter. So now she's going to the third hook. So you guys can see how her waistline looks. And one thing I like about McKenzie, because it's a built-in clincher, it's easy to put on by yourself. You don't have to look in the mirror. If you're a plus size woman, that's why I think you can't keep them in stock. Plus size women, they like corsets. Yeah, looks great on you. They like corsets, but it's hard to put it on with the strings in the back by themselves. So the McKenzie is like their go-to item. They can go to the restroom in it. They can put it on by themselves by looking in the mirror. After a while, you can just put it on without even looking. This product absolutely works. It's my favorite product. Turn to the back, babe. So comfortable. The guys love it. I'm telling you, if you wear this around the house, you might get pregnant. I think you need to put like a caution on the package. Like, caution, wearing a McKenzie bodysuit will get you pregnant, because it has happened. Turn to the side. That's how I popped out those babies. So what she's going to do now is take it off for you guys, and we're going to try on some of our waist trainers. Or do you want to put a waist trainer on over it? Do you feel like you have the energy? Okay, so what we're going to do, which one you want to put on, babe? The mermaid. So she's gonna put on the mermaid corset black. You can show them the product for you guys. She's gonna put it on directly over her McKenzie bodysuit. Now, we do not advise this unless you have been waist training before, which she has. She literally does waist train. She has every single product because she is a model. Turn around. And we always give our models free stuff. Plus, she's my baby cousin, so she can basically get anything she wants from us. So this is the Mermaid Corset Black. Now, this product is available in black, purple, pink, and blue. It has strings in the back. It does not come with a back panel to protect you from the strings because it is plastic bone. Being that it's plastic bone, it's going to bend, it's going to roll. This product is ideal for someone who is already small or someone who just had a baby. They normally outgrow the product extremely fast. And when you just have a baby, you don't want to be in anything uncomfortable. So our new moms prefer this product. And I'm going to have to add a string or help you. Let's see if you can do it. You got it the right way, babe? Yeah, you got it. So this is the Mermaid Corset. Thank you to the 9 viewers that are watching. Feel free to share our videos, access questions. If you want to see something else, like Miss Annette, she said she want to see a bigger woman. Show somebody big. Guess what? We already have those kind of videos. If we didn't, we would show you guys. We believe in showing our customers what they want to see. We believe in showing real women with real bodies. Biggie has flaws. She has stretch marks. Turns the back. She has a birthmark on her butt, etc. So this is how the back of the mermaid looks. It has strings in the back. So with Biggie got so small. I think we need to send her some more money when she's in college this year because she's been starving herself. Hold this phone. Your product. And she's going to show you the front of the product. She's not going to show me because I look like a chicken right now. Okay, guys. So I just went ahead and put the string into the last part. And now what I'm going to do is actually pull the string. So I'm trying to do this while holding the phone. So you're just going to pull. See how I'm pulling and the strings are getting tight? Pull. And then you can always make it even more tighter. Now she's really, really small. Biggie used to, believe it or not, be a large. Believe it or not, 2 years ago, Biggie was a large. Okay. And I'm gonna go ahead and tie it in the back. And I'm trying to do this while holding this phone. It's kind of a challenge. Here, big. Tie it in the bow in the front. So that's how the back now looks. And then she's gonna turn to the front. I might have to sit the phone down to make it even tighter. Yeah, let me make it tighter, big. So I'm gonna make it tighter and she's gonna hold the phone. And so right now I'm just making it tighter. Got real small, girl. You need an extra small. Thank God we have them. So the mermaid corset goes from sizes small until size 2XL. It's plastic bone. It's gonna bend. It's gonna roll. Now we do sell extra small in our speechless steel bone corset. Here you go, Miss Carol. So this is how the back now looks. It's almost completely closed. If you ever buy a waist trainer and it's completely closed or almost closed, it is too big. You need to go down to a smaller size, but she's just gonna keep it on to show you guys, and then we're gonna put on extra small. You can tie it in the front. In a bow. You can tie it in the bow.
Can you tie it in the bow?
Yes or no? So yeah, so this is her with the Mackenzie bodysuit on top. On the bottom with the mermaid corset on top. This is how she looks. You're so little in your hourglass. Come on. Let your waist do the talking. Shut up and let your waist do the talking. I'm sorry, y'all. You know how cousins be. We just have fun. Put your hand straight so they can see that hourglass figure, Miss Girl. And what I might do now is put her on an extra small, just so you guys can see. And once again, when you first start waist training, do not put on multiple products. Only do it after you gain experience because you want to make sure you can breathe and you're used to it. She's used to waist training. She's small. She's in shape now. Back in the day, I wasn't there for her on two products. So we're going to go ahead and take that off and we're going to put on the Speechless Vest corset on top of her Mackenzie. When I tell y'all, this is my favorite product. Like, if you small, this is my favorite product. If you have a lot of back fat, absolute favorite product. This is a small, extra small. Let's take that one off. Need my help. So you always want to loosen your strings in the back first and then unclamp the front. That's the best way to take it off. You fine and whatnot. So then that's her regular little body with the Mackenzie bodysuit on the third row. You can see the difference in her figure. Put your hand straight. You fine. You fine and whatnot. I'm sorry. That's why she cocky now. So this is the Speechless Vest corset. This item is also on sale. And you can turn it to the back for me. It's not long in the torso area. However, if you have a lot of upper back fat, this is the ideal product for you. It has strings in the back. Two sets of strings in the back. And then in the front, it has the metal clasp. The strings in the back allow you to tighten the corset. People say, oh, this is a corset, and it's not. It's a clincher. If there's no strings, it's not a corset, guys. This does have steel bone in the inside. Turn it to the front. Thank you. And this one will make your boobs look like you had a boob job. I love this product. So let's go ahead and loosen it up so you can put it on for them. Hello to our 6 live viewers. If you guys have any questions, comments, anything you would like to see, feel free to ask in the chat below. If you want us to show you something in particular, like, hey, I don't want to see that item or I don't want to see her in that item, let us know and we will make your wish happen. We believe in showing real women, real bodies, real results. Thank you. You might need me to loosen it for you, but I don't know, you done got so skinny. She's in college, y'all. She's going in her sophomore year of college. And you know how it is when you're in college and you broke. Okay, yeah, let me loosen it back. And you gotta eat oodles of noodles and you lose weight because you can't eat steak and potatoes. Just kidding. What you be eating though, baby? You be eating steak or you be eating noodles? Big say she eats steaks and whatnot. Who buying them steaks, Miss Girl? Who buying them steaks? I'm sorry, y'all. We cousins, so we just like to have a good time. The website is not working. Our website is www.waistlanguageinc.com. Make sure you put the INC at the bottom. Last year and around Christmas, We had a huge sale for, you can button the front now, or you still need it to be loose. So last year for Christmas 2015, we had a huge sale and our website crashed. We had butt lifters on sale for $10 and our Instagram followers, at the time we had over 100,000 Instagram followers, they went ham and broke our website. So make sure you type in www.waistlanguageinc.com. Now this is the speechless vest corset. I love this product. It's gonna lift her boobs. I don't know if you need help here. So once again, our website is www.waistlanguageinc.com. Make sure you keep the INC. She need help. I love this product. Okay, so this is an extra small, and it's not yet tightened. I'm gonna add the strings in the back and tighten it for her so you guys can see. Turn to the back big. These are her strings in the back. And this is difficult to do while holding the phone. I wish my niece was here. Hold this big. You can like entertain them or something. But if you guys have questions, once again, please feel free to type them in the chat. We're going to make more and more Facebook videos. We're going to use all types of real women, real bodies, because that's something that we totally believe in. They have to be real. We like women with stretch marks. We like women with babies. We like women with saggy boobs. We like all that. We just like real women. We try not to use any guys who've had plastic surgery. If they did have plastic surgery, we do tell you, okay, this is how someone with plastic surgery looks in this particular garment. Because a lot of people with tummy tucks will buy the McKenzie bodysuit. How many viewers do we have, Big?
Five
viewers. So I want to thank you five viewers for sticking around while I tighten the back of her garment. Let me just give you a little look how it's looking. So this is how it's looking right now. I just have to add the two more strings and the loops. Our website is www.waistlanguageinc.com. Feel free to tag your friends. Just keep it that way. Thank you. And I'm sorry, I wouldn't show y'all myself, but right now my hair is not done. And that's not a good look. I just took my weave out. It's not a good look for me right now. But I am tightening up the back of this dress for you guys. What are you guys doing tonight? Anybody going out to the club? Anybody already placed an order with us and waiting on their product? We want to know. All right, so I'm putting them in the last loop. Next time I'll make sure I have someone here to hold these strings. I mean, hold the camera while I do the strings so you guys can see. Okay, for the four of you who stayed around, thank you so much. So this is how the back of the speechless vest corset is looking right now. And I'm going to pull her strings to tighten it. And this is the label inside poking out. Turn to the front here. Look at her boobs. I love this product. So if you can see how it looks right now, it looks kind of big. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and start pulling it. And you're going to see a big difference. Turn to that big. Thank you. So she's going to hold the phone again while I tighten this up. I do apologize for not having anyone here to hold the phone for us. So you guys can see this process. You okay?
Yes.
And I always make sure my models are okay, that they can breathe. So that's one of the number one questions we get. When we post videos and stuff, people are like, oh, can she even breathe? So I always ask them that, you know, can you breathe? How do you feel? Can you walk? Can you sit down? And so I'm yanking her. And once again, the speechless vest corset, which is what she has on right now, along with the McKenzie bodysuit. It is ideal for someone who has a lot of upper back fat or short torso or saggy boobs. It lifts your breast, and once again, all of our products provide permanent results. And then once again, to the four of you who stuck around, thank you very much. This is how the back is looking now. That's our logo hanging out side of the garment. But this is how the back looks. She has a lot of room. Once again, if you put on a corset and the back completely closed, it's too big. You need to get a different size. Turn to the front big. Look at them boobs. Like controller. Body don't sleep. Put them hands straight down. What body, yada yada. You a hottie hottie. Look at that body. So I love this. So with this, how this is bulging out, I can actually pull the string tighter and make it completely flat. But you can see, like, I love this product. It's my favorite product, especially for petite women, because I get a lot of customers, even for my homosexual customers, trans customers, they'll come to me and they'll be like, I don't have boobs. And I put this on them and it makes their, you know, chest poke out more, and they can actually wear a cup bra and they're like, oh, I love it, you know. So this product, the Speechless Vest Corset, is ideal for someone who has a short torso or has, you know, saggy boobs or no boobs and want to, like, get a breast lift, or has a lot of back fat. Turn to the side again, dude. Yes, that body. Yes, God, that body. Look at your little boob on the side, Miss Girl. Turn to the back. Thank you. Speechless Vest Corset. Once again, our website is www.wastelanguageinc.com. Turn to the other side. Thank you. And then arm up. Thank you. And then turn to the front again. Thanks. And can you breathe?
Yes.
Can you do some jumping jacks or something just to let them know that you can breathe? Thank you. So she can breathe. She is okay. She's not struggling to breathe. She's just fine. You know, that's our number one question. Can they breathe? Oh my God. It looks like death. No, it's not death. Beauty is fine. Look at those boobs. Awesome. Let's go ahead and loosen it up and take this product off. So once again, when you have a corset on, the first thing you want to do when you take it off is always make sure you loosen the strings first. Do not try to just unclamp the front. You might damage the product. And corsets can last for up to 2 years if you take proper care of them. Hand wash them, pat them. Turn to the front here. Now you can loosen up the clamp. Let me know if you need any help. So that's how you want to take it off. You want to loosen up the back string, then unclamp the front. Once again, if you have any questions, you want to see a particular product, please let us know. Let me know if you need my help.
Yeah.
So this one little button is stuck for her. Alright. So that is the Speechless Vest Corset, and underneath she has on the Mackenzie bodysuit. Thank you, love. Once again, all of our waist training products do have our logo inside. And once again, the Mackenzie bodysuit has 3 rows of adjustable clamps. She is currently a size 0 on pants, and she has on a size medium Mackenzie bodysuit. Let's go ahead and loosen those clamps. It has a built-in clincher, 3 rows of adjustable clamps. And everybody is different. Some people like to start taking their garment off on the top. Some people like to start on the bottom. It's just a personal preference. Some people have a problem with getting the middle on, so they start in the middle. Just a personal preference. Whatever works best for your body style. Okay. And one important thing to remember, when you waist train, we never do it because it's just cheesy. But wear a camisole or something. That way you won't get any lines or bruises on your stomach. A camisole is just another word for spaghetti strap shirt. So you loosen up the front, then you take off the shoulder straps. And then you just pull it down. You sexy and whatnot, Miss Girl. Thank you. And that is the Mackenzie bodysuit. Now you get to see her natural body once again. Picture what shirt is. Thank you. So this is her natural body. She's skinny, but she doesn't have any curves. She's just straight. Like, she barely has the indent, you know? So a waist trainer does work for skinny girls and gives them that hourglass figure. And once again, she wasn't always skinny. She used to be in the large. Turn to the side. Warm up. Thank you. Turn to the back. Thank you. Turn to the other side. Thank you. And guys, you can shop www.wastelanguageinc.com. Feel free to leave us a comment. Feel free to send us a private message. Like us on Instagram, Periscope, we're on Twitter, we're getting back on YouTube, and we're going to be on Facebook more. Look at our website, and if you see a product that you like and you don't see something that you want, like a person that you want in it, tell us, like, hey, I really want to purchase such and such, but I want to see somebody that looks like this in it, and we'll make it happen for you guys. I want to thank you all for watching. We're going to try on a few more products, but we're going to make separate videos. We have to get back on Periscope and Instagram now. So thank you all for watching.